enjoy. Good evening. Can we have the house lights turned on, please? Just have the house lights back on like we had last night. Thanks. Did you all set your clocks forward? Yeah! Daylight savings, that's right, baby. We had a nice show here last night. It was pretty fun. Anybody come to that show? How many people were here last night? That was a nice show. Did you all enjoy yourselves? Right? Yeah, that was pretty fun. You know, no problems. So we were discussing this earlier. You know, Fugazi, we were wondering if we've ever had sort of two consecutive ultimately cool shows. So the challenge is out to you. Be cool. Don't fuck with each other. Be nice to each other, okay? Help us reach this peak, this great moment in our history. Pardon me? Well, have a nice time. serious technical problem. 1 second, please. Joey, check your line on the bass. Is it breaking up on the line? The bass amplifier is broken, ladies and gentlemen. Could never play without Joe. So, what'd you all do today? You slept. I slept till about, well, it depends. Slept till about 11:30 on the daylight savings time program. But I don't know. And then we took a walk up to the 9th Street markets, you know where those markets are at?
You know, it's an interesting thing about Philly, because, like, you go to a cheesesteak joint, or you go to, like, Termini's Bakery, and every single place has this, like, Wall of Fame thing happening, where they've got, like, Dean Martin and the Pope, and then, like, the guy who was Cornelius in Planet of the Apes, and then Andrew Dice Clay, and all these guys, they're all eating, like, cheesesteaks. And I was thinking, like, I'm eating the superior cannoli from Termini's, you know, why is my picture not in, you know, next to the Pope? What's that about? So you guys just, you know, do a letter campaign. I'm sure Philadelphia seems really responsive to kind of community action, that kind of thing. Particularly if you're an Italian prince, like myself. Now we still got a delay. Hey, what are you guys doing this summer? Is anyone going to Europe? We're gonna be there for 2.5 months. We are going to every European country that hasn't been remapped yet, so you're welcome to come to the show as our guest, courtesy, just say that you are at the Philly show and you get free entry. You don't have to dish out any kroners or anything.
No. We promise. Those markets are pretty sleepy on Sundays. But I bought some bananas. 3 pounds for a dollar. She didn't have a scale. She just sort of eyeballed them. And she also didn't have any change. What kind of scam was that? I fell for it, you're right. I'm sorry? Saw me coming? Is that something that, or was that sort of a...
There's a dozens in there, I'll say that.
What does it mean, sir? So she knows I'm a sucker. Yeah, I guess I am. Oh, now you want us to play music. You call us fucking suckers now. Okay. Yes, we'll now play a song for you.
Let's get a clap. Keep it up.
We'll be right back.
Can I just, let me just say this right now, get this off the, let's clear the air. The last 2 weeks, I've gotten like 24 letters from people asking us, is it true you're playing Lollapalooza? I don't know if you've heard this or not. It's only true that the people who do Lollapalooza said that we were playing, because it's obvious we would never play Lollapalooza. I don't really understand the logic behind doing articles in Rolling Stone talking about that, but yes, we are sellouts. And luckily, this man has the courage to stand up with his Born in the USA t-shirt and point it out. Finally, someone has the fucking nerve to show us up. So thank you very much, sir.
What's that? Okay. Glad, thank you for bringing that to my attention. The fucking jocks who are here in attendance who have... This is the concept. This is the concept that we're trying to introduce, okay? This is the concept we've been trying to introduce without very much success for a long time, because maybe it's because we're not using television, or maybe it's because we're not using stupid rock and roll publications to bring this message to you. But the message is this. You do not have to have the idea of dancing removed from you just because 10 years ago some guy jumped off the stage to music that might have implied that that guy should have jumped off the stage. The idea now is maybe to reintroduce some concept of union between sound and body. So why don't you try it, give it a shot, and see where it takes you.
Yeah. Thank you.
new song called Fell Destroyed. And it goes like this.
Thank you.
fucking gun. Pow! Staring at that window. That we know only about ourselves and when we read the paper. Don't you know it washes out in a smile. Believe that I'm the trap. What song are you referring to? That song?
Bunch more songs here. We'd like to say some words of thanks to Metamatics and Makeup, who played with us the last two nights, and both nights set a new standard for fucking being great. So, hats off to them.
Before we go, I want to tell you about where we had dinner last night. Last night we had dinner at the Harmony over on 9th Street. It was pretty good. Tonight we tried the Rangoon, it's the Burmese cuisine. Very good, kind of small portions, but the thousand layer bread is not to be fucked with. That is seriously good. Has anyone ever eaten the Rangoon? Have you had the thousand layer bread? Next time you go, dare, try it. Tell them Fugazi sent you and you get a 50% discount. Song goes out to my brother, Alec. We'll be right back. Forgot.
What do you think, Scott?
It was definitely better than last night's.
Really?
Yeah, you feeling me?